All right, so let's say we have a small cylindrical shaft placed on top of a piston, which is sealing a gas in a container like this.